Potong Pasir is an area largely dominated by sand quarries in the early 18th centuries, granting its name Potong Pasir, which means cut sand in Malay or sachi in Mandarin. In the 1950s, it is one of the most important sites for vegetable growing farms in Singapore. Cantonese farmers dominated the inner parts of Potong Pasir, cultivating mainly watercress and coconut palms for a living. Family lives in adobe houses that are built above the ground due to the constant threats of flooding in the area.
每个人自己原地种菜，那个家的旁边四周也都种菜，因为那个波东巴西的地比较低嘛，低洼，所以他们种的是西洋菜，还有那个翁菜，水翁菜，人家吃永岛湖那个水翁菜啊，还有池塘，每一家都有池塘的。 池塘就是为了那个方便那个浇菜，用那个水呀、来浇菜咯。Floods
are frequent in lowland Potong Pasir, due to it being near the Kallang River and various ponds nearby. As livestock and vegetation are the only means of survival, flooding would spell a huge disaster for the villagers. Many of them refused to escape during the floods in order to protect their livestock and secure their only means of survival when the floods recede. Government organizations and school nearby would lend a hand to the villagers to help them escape the floods and provide shelter and food for them. Death, however, could still unfortunately occur during this flooding episode.
有嗰啲水浸到嗰家人嘅屋企嗬，啊啲马达拎嗰啲船嚟救佢咧，救啱啱就救嗰啲嗰度而家吓系叫做咩啊？Brother Road 咧，嗰度咪一个河，就有一个桥嘅，一个桥，你个水高上嚟咪睇唔到个桥咯。 撑嗰啲山板嗬，咁样流啊，撞落个桥丝吓，嗰啲人就落咗个桥底嗰度咁样穿过嚟咧，嗰啲水又涨又冻，夜晚半夜咧，嗰啲人秒游水嘅，笼中人就咁样浸死晒咯。
After the government's redevelopment plans in the 1970s to the 1980s, many villagers moved out of Potong Pasir to areas nearby such as Tupayo and Bishan. The first block of Potong Pasir estate was completed in 1984, with the sloping roof of some block being one of the most recognizable icons of Potong Pasir. Hawker centers, provision shops, and wet markets could be seen in Potong Pasir. Unlike in the past, Potong Pasir Estate is a site for communal activities of various ethnic and dialect groups in Singapore. The Kallang River, used to be filled with carcasses of animals, is now purified and cemented, making it an ideal spot for jogging and relaxation for people living nearby. St. Andrew's School, one of the schools that provides shelter and food for the flood victim, still has the documentation of the floods to this day. This perhaps could be one of the last few memories that prove the existence of a place called Potong Pasir Village in Singapore.
<音><音><音><音><音><音><音><音> 还有，家家户户都会互相帮忙照应啦，你种的菜多一点，他扒菜的时候会扒一把给你咯，互相交换这样咯。